Jade knows where we might be able to get more antis in. I'm supposed to meet her in one of the boxcars near the school. Who is this?
This is Tolga.
And Fatin?
We work for Mr. Dahl, and we are ready to put you to task. Get here on the double. Make it quick.
Hey, that's rude. Tolga, don't talk to him like that.
Shut up, Fatin. Get off the radio.
I'm just going to make him mad, you idiot.
Stop talking, or I will punch you.
Punch me? I'll kill you.
Idiosyncratic, great.
Hey, come here. You should see this. Something is going on at the school. Tyre's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
What's in the boxes?
Good question. If it's antizen, we need it. Bandits are inside.
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Thank you.
Jade, they've got this door sealed off from the inside. You got any alternatives?
I remember playing here as a kid. There was a basement entrance at the back of the building. No harm in trying it.
Another dead end.
Okay. Shit. You'll have to come in the way I did. I just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding on the roof.
Ah!
Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. The hell are they up to? Anyway, the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us. Nearly saw us. Time to sneak into that building. I hope there's some antizin in there somewhere. Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
Thank you.
Okay, no luck with any antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
Thank you.
give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure.
God, Crane, you're such an oaf. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
Holy shit. That's plastic explosives, right?
Listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No. Just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that house.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. I promise. Just go. Shit. Jade and I went looking for antizin and found explosives instead. Now we need to get the hell out of here before Tahir comes back. Let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen. I'll give the explosives to Saeed and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Will do. Don't worry.
Don't worry? Right.
I know what you're doing. Sick of covering for you. Mr. Dahl should fire you.
Are you Tolga and Fatin?
Yes. How did you surmise that?
Who cares how his ape brain processes information? We have a job for him.
Quite right, Tolga. Remember, simple words only. Don't confuse him.
We need to move some equipment across town. It's very heavy.
How heavy?
Too heavy for you, simian beast. Instead, we will propel it across the sky using heavy gauge ziplines. A brilliant idea, don't you think?
That was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, hooks, obviously.
How else can we hang the equipment off the lines?
You will find them at the train yard warehouses.
Does he know what a warehouse is?
Probably not.
Look it up, but be quick about it. This project is far more important than anything your proto-human craniocogitator is capable of understanding.
And don't try to figure out what it is.
Oh. Heavens, no! You'd give yourself an aneurysm.
Ah, we have employed a gorilla.
Shit, it's you again? I mean...
Relax. I don't work for Rice. That was a one-time...
Is that right?
Look, everything I was doing, I was doing for Brecken.
We've been picking up some of Rice's transmission.
You can ask anyone in the tower if you don't believe me.
They didn't say what it was.
So what do you got so far?
Someone's got to find out what it is.
Well, I'm someone.
We'll be in touch.
Strange man.
Did you think he was drunk?
No, just very...
Special one, man.
gate over here. Have you noticed?
I don't know, and I don't want to know.
Come here.
A special. Deal for you.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take...
Jade called me. She's taking the explosives to Saeed. She wanted me to talk to Rahim about the volatile hive and how she wants him to stay the hell away from it.
Saeed told me about the explosives you guys found. How perfect is that? Jade gave them to him. Saeed used to be on a bomb squad, so he knows about that stuff.
Yeah, kid. That was a lucky find. Would have been better to turn up some antizin, though.
My buddy Omar is making sure Saeed's putting good timers on those things. We have to be able to get our asses out of there before they blow.
Whoa, we? There's no we in this. I mean, yeah, that nest needs to go, and now it's possible, but if it gets done, I'm doing it on my own.
But it's my plan.
And I will execute it perfectly, I promise.
But... Ah, shit. There's no use arguing with you, is there? Fine. I'll contact you as soon as Saeed's finished with the charges.
Rahim, do we have a deal?
I guess.
Do we have a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Okay, one more thing. I keep seeing this bizarre kind of infected. Is Dr. Zara out at his trailer? I'd like to talk to him about it.
Nah, He's down in sickbay visiting Dr. Lena.
Thanks, kid. I'll see you soon. Hey, Doc, you got a minute?
Oh, it's, Kane. Yes. How can I help you?
Hey, Crane, remember when I told you about that weird infected I saw? You know, the one who took one look at me and hauled ass away? Yeah, well, I just saw another one, and it did the same thing.
Hmm. I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters, they call them. Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others, but only appear at night. I don't suppose you could catch one and bring me a sample of its flesh. You see, a thought occurred to me. A long shot, I realize. But if these creatures favor areas where I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Please do obtain a sample, but it has to be fresh. So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay, and where exactly do I find these things?
I'm told that quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.
Zira asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school. He said they'd been spotted in specific areas of the city, so I should focus my search in those places. He also said I needed to get that sample back to him while it was still fresh. So I gotta move.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
What can I do for you?
Doc Zira says you know where I should look for these, bolters. Super fast infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh, yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
Words to live by, thanks.
People are counting on you to help them out. Please, don't you...
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
You need something?
Come here. Got a special.
Deal for you.
find better deals in...
get through.
city.
Radio signals are stronger now.
Runners. Buddy of mine saw a fucking night runner jump from the 13th floor and landed without a scratch.
Thank you.
Have I got a deal for you, friend?
Comes your chunk of zombie guts.
Come in. Did you get the samples I asked for? Excellent. I was just telling Dr. Camden about...
Hello, Mr. Crane. Glad to have you working with us. You sound like an impressive individual.
Interesting stuff what passes for blood in this creature. Photosensitive. Quite deadly if used on a weapon, I'd wager. But I digress. My last bit of reagent here, and a reserve vial of... Oh my word. This tissue, it's testing positive for the recombined virus. Camden, do you know what this means?
The meat experiment worked.
When I dosed the meat samples with the altered strain, it's had an effect. This could explain all the different mutations. But I can't. Camden could. He has the equipment, but we have no way to get the research to him.
Well, you can talk to him on the radio. Why not share the info that way?
There's too much data, Crane. It would take years. We'd both be dead and gone before he finished.
Water everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
What if I delivered this stuff to you, Dr. Camden? By hand. The data and the tissue samples both.
Crane, getting from there to here would be insanely dangerous.
Yeah, but it could mean a cure, right?
You don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us. I'll contact you when everything's ready. You must go now. Much to do. Much to do.
Wait, you what? Fucking hell, Raheem, that was my job!
Oh, right, because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist. But listen, we messed up. Messed up bad.
All right, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit.
Listen, head to the train yard. Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Raheem! Raheem! Brecken, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Raheem.
Raheem? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
It's like, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
I stole them from Rhymes.
Oh, Jesus, I just crushed.
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken. No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him, and I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it!
Good. Rahim, where the hell are you? Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Rahim.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. Rahim must have gotten away. At least I hope so. I told him to hide in the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive. Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. Okay, you need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Okay, first one set.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Okay, first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. Get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
All right, got it. Raheem! Hey, it's me, kid. I did it! Raheem! Oh, you should have seen it. The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! No, Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! So... It's a fucking bite wound. Oh. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh, God. Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Bracken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here, and don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Thank you.
You need something?
Come here. What a special day.
Brecken.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. I don't know. Jade!
Jade! Wait!
Jade, goddammit!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
Sam!